Ridiculous! All right.
Gosh, just look at them all.
I'm not sure these weapons of theirs will be enough.
Sure, I could have spared a few more.
Have you seen the mechanical soldiers? So strange.
Indeed, unnerving even.
Out of my way, fish face!
Barbarian.
All right. Let me explain how we're going to do this. The dimensional barrier created by the Horned One can only be eliminated if all four towers generating it are destroyed at the same time. Mess the timing up even slightly, and one tower will regenerate the other.
So, each country can take down a tower apiece? Nice. Not having to work with the other armies will speed things up.
Indeed. We Hydropolitans have our own methods, and we fight at our own pace.
Are you even listening to what I'm saying? We need to take them all down simultaneously. Each tower is different. Each kingmaker is different. Without teams made up of specialists from each kingdom, we'll never take them out at the same time.
You expect us to work together?
Impossible!
With foreigners? Never.
As if the task ahead were not difficult enough already.
I just can't see how this is the best use of our resources.
Help me out here, Evan.
Everyone! Listen! If the Five Nations cannot promise to work together, we have already lost. It is promises that make us strong. I may be a king now, but if it were not for my promise to Aranella, I would never have found the strength to rule. If it were not for my promise to Aranella, I would never have found the strength to build a new kingdom after being chased from my own. The promise I made? Well, you could say that it saved me. For a time, I thought I heard her speaking to me, begging me to avenge her. But I soon realized that it was my own voice. It was not something Nella would have ever wanted. I let my own thoughts of revenge cloud my reasoning. I almost forgot my promise. But I have grown. I have changed. I have built a kingdom, just as I swore I would. And I have met so many wonderful people. People who stood by me, who fought at my side. Yes, there were times when I wanted to give up, to break down and cry. But I didn't. Thanks to you, thanks to all of you. And now I want to fulfill my vow more than ever. To build a kingdom, no, a world, where everyone can live happily ever after. If we promise to work with one another, we can do this. If our nations are united, we can build a wonderful future for everyone. That's why we are fighting today. Why we have to keep fighting to the last. So please, make this promise for the future of our world.
Looks like our boy won the troops around. Good job.
Yeah. Amazing.
So the five great armies, stirred by Evan's heartfelt words, set off to face the Horned One. And sure enough, they agreed to work together. The soldiers of each country split into four forces, one for each of the towers.
Flipman! Yeoman!
all right? Forward march!
Hey.
All right. Come on! Was I too strong for you?
Thank you.
right? Catapult to lose! All together now!
That's a big blow for our enemies!
That was too easy!
Here I go!
Let's have it!
The tide has turned in our favor!
Well.
Thank you. All right. We won! Hooray!
Thank you.
Naaman! Naaman!
Hey!
Well.
Oi!
Yeah. Mind if I do?
Here!
I'm counting on you. Good luck, troops. Now!
Right, yo! Africans!